going to be a short one, and I'm going to cut to the chase. I'm here to talk about the newly debuted boy group WAO, or We Are The One. So We Are The One just debuted noong April 22 this year with On The Fire. And a few days later, they received negative comments from Korean netizens because of one reason. They lack of visuals. Ang mas nakakalungkot dito ay they mass reported the account and they left malicious hate comments dun sa isang post ng kanilang official Twitter account, and as a result, their Twitter account was suspended. Kasi kung K-pop fan ka talaga, there's this so-called beauty standard dun sa Korea. The Korean netizens or the Korean general public must look out to those idols who they think is pretty or handsome enough to exceed the beauty standards doon sa Korea. However, there are some certain idols who were targeted by K-netizens just because he or she is not pretty or handsome, kaya mababa yung kanilang standards, and they didn't live up to the expectations of the Korean general public, kaya they constantly attack those certain idols. But there are only a few who managed to break the Korean beauty standards just because they look different than the rest of the idols who are pretty and handsome for the Korean general public, and that they're saying, fuck the beauty standards, fuck this bullshit. It's freaking 2021, and yet there are some netizens who commented hate comments towards idols just because she doesn't look pretty for you or he's not handsome for you. I mean, it's fucking bullshit kasi we are living in a new decade, and yet yung mindset ng mga K-netizens is still stuck in the last decade. They're like, oh, this certain idol should look pretty, this certain idol should look handsome para ma-fit yung Korean beauty standards doon sa Korea. I'm just here to remind everybody that they should be careful in commenting a group na sinasabi nila na hindi sila guwapo for them just because they debuted noong last month, and then all of a sudden, you didn't appreciate their talent and instead, you attacked their visuals instead. I mean, this is fucking bullshit kasi I don't like K-netizens because they're crossing the line dito. I mean, yung mga comments nila dito is mostly negative. Tapos sinasabi ng isang netizen na the more irrelevant yung company ng isang grupo, the more na hindi attractive yung mga members ng isang grupo. I mean, I cannot believe that their mindset is still like that to this day. This is just sad kasi out of all the people, bakit yung newly debuted boy group pa yung naging victim ng backlash just because they're not handsome as a whole group, pero they're talented. They just debuted with On The Fire. You can watch it. And I haven't watched their music video, pero from what I can see dun sa comment section dun sa kanilang Twitter account, they said that the song is so good, so you need to check them out as well. So this is a lesson to everybody. Do not face shame K-pop idols just because he is not handsome or she's not pretty for y'all, and then you're out here face shaming this newly debuted boy group, and then all of a sudden you mass reported their Twitter account and it took down just because you don't like this certain group. I mean, everybody is born different, okay? No one is ugly in this world. And you don't need to judge someone's looks just because he's not pretty or he's not handsome, if I correct myself, or she's not pretty for you. And then, you have this certain beauty standard na if ever you saw a K-pop idol na nag-debut, you're like, ay, dapat mas guwapo pa kaysa sa isang idol. No, enough with this bullshit beauty standard already. It's 2021 and we should erase this beauty standard thing. Everyone is unique, okay? I just hope that the group WAO or We Are The One should just ignore those negative comments and showcase their talents to everybody and prove them wrong that even though that the whole group is lacking of visuals, they can showcase their talent to the general public. And that even though na nasa lesser company sila or less well-known company, if I correct myself again, at least may pakita sa kanila na they're out here to make an impact to the K-pop industry. So, I hope na naisaksak ninyo sa baga or sa utak ninyo at marirealize ninyo yung mistake na na-commit ninyo towards the newly debuted boy group. Okay? So, that's it for this video. Thank you so much. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! We'll be right back.